Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together. Toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Me and you, and you and me. No matter how they toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. Toss the dice, it had to be. The only one for me is you, and you for me. So happy together. So happy together. And how is the weather? So happy together. We're happy together.
AE.1 KRAC Southern Mellonville in the morning.
Good morning.
John back with you here along with Chuck and Radar. Music back there from the Turtles. For That I Pick Apples featuring Sophie Scroll. Don't Use My Phone in Busch Gardens.
Okay. So is Bill coming back with the Channel 35 spot so I can prove myself here and play it for you? Or are we going to have to just try to turn it on here in the studio and try to catch
know.
It? Well, yeah, we got a TV
China
here in the studio.
China under the Channel 35. Radar. Live right here in the studio. Let's watch it right now.
I guess we could try doing both, I guess. I didn't think about turning on the actual channel here in the studio, but we could do that while we're waiting for Bill. Yeah.
Did he go to get the spot?
Yes, he went to go get the spot, Chuck. Yes.
All right. Well, let's just give it a shot. Let's just turn it on and see what's...
Okay.
You know.
I guess we will just turn on...
Maybe. I mean, they ran it like crazy yesterday, so...
No,
maybe
let's put it
Bluetooth
on right now
in
the
studio.
It's good.
Hand me that
show. I watched
Is there a remote
show.
For this thing?
Hand They're going to run it. It's probably going to run it.
It's Captain K, man.
Let's see what we've got.
Radar.
Like all day.
Okay.
Radar, get the goddamn remote so we can see if this spot was on enough over the weekend. Okay, yeah, turn it on.
Okay, it looks like
Price is Right. There it is.
Yeah, this is the Price Is Right.
Radar, settle down.
That's the Price Is Right
show. Radar, the Price Is Right is not even
okay,
on
the
channel.
The Price
35.
Is Right is not on channel 35. What channel is this? Oh, channel 8. Okay.
That's a good show, too. I like it. That's
all right.
A good show.
Okay, so this isn't it.
What
Price
is she,
is right.
What
Price
is she
is
doing?
Right.
Okay.
What is she playing for?
Let's see here.
That Price Is Right.
Oh, what? All right, look. Change the
okay,
channel.
What's this?
35.
This is channel. Is this channel 35?
Hey, what a
monkey! No, that's
monkey,
not it.
Monkey around,
oh,
man.
Channel
it's
3.
Channel 3. You've got it on channel 3.
Oh, this is the monkey.
You got it on channel 3.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it's the monkeys. Yeah.
Tea and crumpets.
We don't have time for this, Don.
Yes, Davy Jones. Okay, no, okay, we can't watch
you it. You had it on Channel 3.
I understand. I'm trying to find it too, man. I'm looking
no,
for that, it.
No, that's not.
What do we got
that
here?
Not 35. No.
Oh, that's not it.
That's Channel
that's
5. Now put them together. Okay, let's see
here. Oh, this is Channel 35 right here.
It was on all the time when I was watching. Yeah, there. Okay, that's Channel 35 right there. Yeah, Captain Cable.
Oh, wait. Isn't this what you said you were watching?
Yeah, Chuck, it's on like six times a day. What, it's a really quality show.
Captain Caveman on all the time on Channel 35?
You know, I mean, that's... I look
so
up
what do we got to do? Just wait for it to go to commercial?
35.
You know, yeah, like old hairy dude. Jesus, and he's hanging out with, you know, three young hot chicks.
Turn the
all
volume
the time,
down
constant
for a second. Okay, all right. Well, we'll just wait for the first commercial break here.
I don't know if they're going to play I don't know if it is,
right? For me to watch it.
Wait. No, don't turn the volume down because it's going to go to commercial right at the end of this little intro thing. Wait, hold on.
This radio show.
If the Captain Caveman thing is over, it's going to go to commercial. It'll probably be promo, so turn it up. Radar.
Hopefully the spot will come on now, okay?
There is a promo.
Is this it?
That's 35 Live. No, it's not.
35 Live?
Don, it's not Billy's Choice, so that's not a commercial.
That's good.
No, that's not. Well.
Yeah, okay. Whatever. Okay. Go back to the Price is Right.
You're right. That's obviously not.
No.
Bill. Okay, so this isn't a spot. Okay, well, this is a waste of time.
Yeah,
I don't want to
have some of this coffee.
What? We can't just sit here and watch.
Oh, that's hot.
Get some sunglasses here.
Oh shit, that's hot.
Oh, she gonna win a whore.
What is she playing? What is she win? What is she playing
win
for?
A whore named
what is she playing
where?
For?
Jackson Hole.
It's gonna be good.
Jackson Hose. Hole
go where?
That's very good show.
All right, whatever.
Where'd he say it was?
No, leave on the show.
Yeah, okay, we'll just leave it on.
I
it'll come
it
up eventually, I swear to
Eight,
God.
8:05.
Not hard to find
that
it.
That was the three of them. She won a trip to Jackson
okay.
Hole.
What are we doing?
What the hell's that? Oh, okay, wait, this is what she's playing for here? Jackson Hole. Who wants to go to Jackson Hole? Okay, look, that's enough. We're not going to sit here and watch television, for Christ's sake. I had some coffee. Didn't someone bring in some coffee for us during the break there? Oh, okay, you hand me that there. All right, okay, so we can't find the commercial. We'll leave it on with the volume down. Radar, with the volume down, okay? And then if we see the spot, we'll turn it on. But before you know it, Bill will be here with the actual spot, okay? All right, so let's see. It's 6:10 in the a.m., and you're listening to Chuck and Don in the Morning on 88.1 KRAC Southern Mellonville, and it's time for Science News. This is the latest
news. Oh, for real? We're going to do that now?
I know you love this, Chuck.
Totally cool.
We're going to do it right now.
Yeah, I love this. I love science. She blinded me with science.
Cool. Okay, so this
it's
is time for science
news.
This is the latest in science technology.
World of science and technology.
And Chuck's going to hip us to the latest. So go for it, Chuck.
OmniScience Report. Or whatever the hell it's called. I get it off a website.
You got your information?
Yeah, I got it right here. Okay, so here's the latest in science. Scientists in Switzerland announced today that they have been able to make mice fart by holding them upside down and tapping them on the stomach with ballpoint pens.
Wow. Okay.
It's true, man. If it's in the science almanac, a pair of Siamese twin college students in Australia, surgically separated 6 months ago, have been sewn back together. Apparently, each of them could remember only half of their locker combination.
That doesn't really sound like a real.
That's how it works. That's how the brain of the Siamese twins works.
As usual, I'm just going to let you go ahead and do this.
All right. The Brave New World of Science, the Nobel Prize in Mathematics, was awarded yesterday to a California professor who has discovered a new number. The number is Sleen, which always belongs between 6 and 7. So it goes 6, Sleen, 7.
How you like that radar, huh?
No, it's true.
Okay, and one more.
Okay, man. Science
development. The latest development in the world
of
science.
Front on science. A Swedish Entomologist claims that common household flies are highly intelligent and can be trained to fix umbrellas and dance in a circle. I've seen it, man. Also, botanists in England have developed a plant that may help the world's hunger problems. Although it has no food value and doesn't create any kind of food like other plants do, when the plant reaches maturity, it sneaks across the yard and steals food from the neighbors when they're not looking. Let's see, I just got a couple more here. Thanks to the sharp eyes of a Minnesota man, it is possible that two identical snowflakes may finally have been observed. While out snowmobiling, Ole Scotchgard noticed a snowflake that looked a hell of a lot like one he's seen before. It looked really familiar to him, so he searched his memory and he realized that it was identical to a snowflake that he had seen as a four-year-old child in Vermont.
Fantastic.
But the weather experts say that the matchup will be really difficult to verify. So they wrestled him to the ground and locked him in a box, in a lockbox under the ground for 6 months. He's dead.
I have no idea if any of what you said was true.
According to astronomers, next week, Wednesday, will occur twice. So it'll be like two, when Wednesday's done, it's just Wednesday again. It starts up again, two Wednesdays in a row. They say such a thing happens only once every 60,000 years. And although they have no idea why it occurs, they're glad that they have an extra day to figure it out.
And so
that's a radar, smart attitude to have about
get
it.
Get the remote. Chuck, get the remote from him, or he's just going to turn on The Price is Right whenever the hell he wants. Yeah, Jackson Hole. I got a hole for your Jackson. Can you please stop doing that? And if we do watch anything or turn on anything, it's going to be that damn commercial we're trying to find, okay? So stop turning it back to The Price is Right.
So, yeah, that's the latest in the world of science with all the science stuff.
Okay, let's take some phone calls. That's something we don't do very often here, and that'll kill a little bit of time until Bill gets back with
the spot. Where the hell is he going to get it? Is he going to Egypt?
I don't know. I think he went to get a copy of the spot from either his personal
Kathmandu,
from his house, which don't worry, it's not far. It's just
Egypt.
It's like a block
away. Where the hell is he going to get
it? Or he went somewhere else here in the building to get a copy of it. I have no idea. I don't
3 minutes.
But let's get to our phone calls here. And let's see. Hold on 1 second here. Let's get the phone situation going. All right, let's take some phone calls. Like I said, we haven't done that in a while, and that'll take up some time.
All right. Let's do until Bill gets phone here, calls. Yes.
Okay. All right. Let's just get some phone calls. Hello, you're on the air with Chuck and Don in the morning. Good morning.
Terminator X.
Yeah. Terminator X. Yeah,
Terminator X.
Real funny. Okay, thank you, sir.
Terminator X.
Son, child, whatever. Hang up on that guy. Let's go to the next one. Chuck and Don in the morning. You're on the air. What's up?
Hey, how you guys doing? Radar rules.
Good.
Yay,
what about us?
Right.
You chop liver?
Yeah, screw you guys.
That's my fans.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, good for you, Radar. Okay, get rid of them. And is anybody else calling? We got one more line lit up. Okay, hit it.
Good morning.
Good morning, Chuck and Don. In the morning, you're on the air.
Good morning.
Well, hey, how are you doing? Oh, it's nice to finally hear.
How are you gentlemen doing this morning?
What can we do for you this morning, sir?
Yes, I just wanted to comment on some of the things you were talking about earlier. Fa-fa flow high.
No.
Fa-fa flow high.
Not one legitimate phone call. Everybody doing jokes and trying to be cute. Fan effantastic.
Butt stinks. Butt munch. Farts.
I don't know.
Hey, Don, you should get some
Okay, so Bill, hopefully Bill will be here soon if he didn't go all the way to frickin' Jersey.
Today, this month,
Bill,
this year.
He's very, very annoying. I don't like Bill any more than you do, okay? You're mad at Bill because of a reason. I'm just mad at Bill because he's a dipshit.
Before it's gone, it's getting cold.
Anyway, so we're going to wait.
All right. Yeah, whatever, dude.
Still to come this morning, we're going to check our weekend answering machine, which is a new thing that we've been doing where you can leave a message for us over the weekend, let us know what you're doing, where you're partying, what's happening on your weekend, and we'll play them back. But judging from the live phone calls that we just had, that's probably going to be a complete bust and a total waste of friggin' time. So we're just going to wait for Bill to show up with the 35 Alive spot and humiliate Chuck. Yeah. All right.
Let's just, you know.
Oh, boy.
Keep it moving.
This is ridiculous. 6:25 in the a.m. It's Chuck and Don in the Morning.
Yeah. Extra radar. Yeah. Oh, okay. It's hot coffee. Went to the park to get I like scoop. It too. Knuckleheads out there, shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking to trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Trying to steal an Alpine. Chase him up the street to call a truce. The silly cluck head pulls out a deuce. Little did he know I had a loaded 12 gauge. One sucker did LA Times front page. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking to trash, we'll pull your guard. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Ride in the county jail. 2 days later in municipal court, Kilo G on and shit.
The channel 35 back on, so we watched the Captain Teen Monsters. Yay!